Looks like he's still breathing.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Listen, Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. How you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
So where are these choppers?
They've got multiple paths around the Red Zone. First one you should hit is a converted dock on the East River.
Lined up like fucking dominoes. Where are they?
In the park, the streets, they're killing everybody. I better hurry before they target something important.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Of leaving New York a smoldering mess. Good boy. Now don't forget the rest of those choppers.
Me like a dog, bitch.
Just like you were to your mama, asshole.
Come on. The way I see it, I helped you. And then I helped you some more. So you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James, let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something.
Found something out. Blackwatch is hoarding white light.
What? Why? There's no use for it anymore.
If I know Blackwatch, they're gonna try and use it as a bioweapon.
Think I'll take a look at the facility. I'll let you know how it goes. Inside. Shit, she's right. They still got some white light up in here. Hope they don't mind if I burn it, for old time's sake.
Getting sweaty in this goddamn thing.
Back off, Heller! The white light is ours!
Great. More of Mercer's cockroaches.
For sure, if that was the last of it.
Charlie, listen to this shit. Sergeant James Heller has one daughter, Amaya Allison Heller, currently alive and in custody.
We've got her.
Not us. A couple of federal bureaus have decided to stick their noses in. Now some fucking suit named Griffin has her. And I've got no access. Ain't that a pisser?
Where is she?
If I knew, and if I could get my hands on her, I'd put that girl in the corner, give her a lollipop, and wait for that bastard to show his face.
Give me what you got. I'll bring her in.
You don't do a damn thing. Leave this to me.
Listen, I know who has Maya. Some asshole named Griffin. He's a government agent of some kind.
That's fantastic. Okay, Griffin, I'm looking him up now.
Yeah, so am I. Looks like he's in that chopper.
Catapult 3-3, your path is clear. Maintain course. Over. Catapult 3-3, this is Red Crown. Provide sit rep. Over.
Red Crown, we're almost there. Just a few more mice. Over.
Catapult 3-3. Red Crown, provide a sit rep on the VIP delivery. Over.
Red Crown, we are on the ground, taking the VIP to safety as we speak. Over.
Roger that, 3-3. On your arrival, await further orders. Over.
Why are we waiting? Why not just kill him now?
We wait because Mercer told us to wait. And I'm not about to... Oh, look. It's the teacher's pet.
Drop him. Now.
Make us!
Come on, Heller! Impress us!
How about I just kill you?
Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Lima at November 1-9er. Agent Griffin's been kidnapped by 4 infected soldiers. Request orders, over.
Commander Lawrence, this is Red Crown. Your mission is to recover Agent Griffin. Over.
Red Crown, they're already gone. They're like fucking cheetahs.
All units, this is Red Crown. 4 infected soldiers have captured a VIP named Griffin. Transmitting image now. You are to report any sighting and move to recover. Over.
Here's a little speed bump for you, Heller. See how you like it.
Focus efforts on Heller. This is your mission. Over. Roger, 3-2. Deploying strike package to the arena.
Kill that son of a bitch! Don't let him anywhere near Griffin! Three on one, Heller.
You don't stand a chance.
Access to her.
Yes, you can.
State your name.
Please don't turn off the lights again. I won't scream anymore. I promise I won't.
Your name.
Amaya Heller.
This is Griffin. I want transport arranged for Amaya Heller. No, it's a bureau transfer. Get her to Dr. Carson's lab. And prep her for surgery.
Piece of shit. Should have took my time tearing you apart.
5011, this is Red Crown.
Intel on somebody named Carson. Worked for the same outfit Griffin did.
I'll do my best. That agency's sewn up pretty tight, though. You, might want to consider asking Colonel Rooks?
Yeah, I'll do that. Listen, you at the safe house? I gotta ask you something.
Yeah, come on over.
glad you know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. And I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to... I don't even know...
There's no one else. I've got no one else. Thank you.
I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out where Dr. Carson, son of a bitch, has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
All right, I'm sending you his coordinates.
No, that should be fine. Yeah. So how'd it go last night? Oh, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you, too.
Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a Dr. Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice, right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller?